It's mid-morning on WKYT, and we're sure glad you're along with us today. Dads, grab your daughters and whisk them away for a magical night of dancing in a castle. The Frankfort Christian Academy is holding a fundraiser at Castle Post.
We're joined now by Lisa Woodruff, the assistant principal at Frankfort Christian Academy, to tell us all about Ties and Tiaras, a Royal Ball. Welcome. Glad to have you here today.
Glad to be here today.
Well, it really does sound like fun. Tell us what you anticipate that evening.
This is an event that our school is sponsoring where dads can take their daughters and take them to the castle, a real castle, to be a princess for the evening, or vice versa. We're inviting moms to take their sons and come and have a family night of kind of being royal and being a princess or a prince for the evening.
These are always such special events.
Yes.
But this one also has the opportunity to see the castle. Have people been excited about that?
I think so. Everyone wants to see what it looks like inside of the castle. I myself am excited to see the inside of the castle. So not often do we have the opportunity to take our children to a real castle. So we're excited about that.
And this is a fundraiser for the Frankfort Christian Academy.
That is correct.
Tell us how it will benefit your school, what your mission is there.
Well, as in most public, private schools, tuition doesn't always meet all of the cost of educating a child. So that it goes to our funds to help us educate our students at the academy.
So tell us about that evening. What's it going to be like once people come into the castle? What can they expect?
Well, they'll come in. We have a DJ. There'll be dancing available for the dads and daughters and moms and sons. We also have refreshments available. There'll be baby cakes are doing the cupcakes for the event and punch and all of that. We also will be, there'll be souvenir photographs that will come with the cost.
Yeah, I can imagine there will be a lot of pictures of that event.
They're covered by the cost of the event, yes.
All right. Well, you need to hurry because it is coming up this Friday, 6:30 until 8:30. There's the information on your screen, frankfortchristian.org. More information there, or you might just want to give them a call at this point.
Correct. You can purchase tickets online and just pick them up at the door that evening.
All right. Wonderful.
Thanks for coming.
Good luck with it.
Thank you. I appreciate it.